What's up guys, Malt here. Today I'm going to try out the newly released game NBA 2K20. This is the iOS version. I'm playing this one with a iPhone XR. First, what I want to do, I want to go to the settings, especially in the video settings area. So I already have a preset in it. The iPhone XR has the A12 Bionic chipset, and we can actually play this game on the highest settings as possible. So those are the highest settings we can adjust this game with. Now again, let's go to the main menu. We do have like the previous NBA 2K19 mobile game, different modes like my career and so on, but this time it's a little bit different. So we do have more options to play with around. So a new option, Run the Streets and NBA Story mode, is selectable as you all know. Now, without going into too much into depth, I'm gonna go and start a quick game. There's NBA Blacktop and also a newly and improved multiplayer game. Now, let's go with this one. Let's take, I don't know, the Pacers. And as for my newest viewers, guys, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell as I'm releasing new videos every day, so hit the bell to stay tuned. Bear with me. I'm quite bad controlling around. And the Pacers start off with the ball. Oladipo with the ball. Overall, I gotta say the graphic didn't really improve that much. The controls and the engine seems to be still the same. The only thing maybe they improved is the faces of each player. They get more detail into everything. But overall, it really seems to be about the same. The graphics are a little bit more polished. And of course, the lineup is adjusted. Here's Paul. Back to Gasol. Turner covering. And here's the rejection. And here is Lamb. About a minute and a half through the first quarter. At the pick. Warren. No good from outside. From deep three-point range, and the rebound goes to the Pacers. And here is Turner. And so it looks like the Pacers will retain possession here. Here's the screen. Van Vliet. And again, Toronto no luck. Indiana leading. Pass to Lamb. That's good. They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Sure could, Kev. I mean, too many empty trips. They need some points.
Now, here's Lowry.
And you've got to respect his willingness to give up his body. Step in, absorb the contact, and put his body on the line to draw charges. That's definitely one of his specialties.
free throw. So an entirely new group in now for Indiana. So he comes up empty, missing both. Pass to McDermott. A free ball. And good on the basket. Book it. Toronto trailing.